He's got the whole world. He's got the
The nightmare has manifested itself in reality.
When there's no more room in hell, the fiend will rule the earth.
Before Bray Wyatt actually tamed this part of his psyche, we knew the Fiend was nearly unbeatable.
As the Fiend, Bray Wyatt was able to defeat the likes of Finn Balor, Seth Rollins, Braun Strowman, even John Cena.
It also brought him the Universal title.
Yeah, but here's a scary question. What is the Fiend here for now?
Legends like Jerry Lawler, Mick Foley, Kurt Angle, competitors like Seth Rollins, all have fallen victim to the incapacitating mandible claw of the Fiend.
We just lost the lights.
And I think I know what it's all about, Michael.
Here is your winner, Bray Wyatt.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
The Apex Predator fell prey to a better opponent tonight. I can't believe it happened. Tonight.
There's no need to imagine, Saxton. Just go back and see what Bray did to John Cena. Cena has never been the same.
That has to weigh on whoever shares the ring with Bray tonight.
Are you guys ready to do the Muscle Man dance?
We'll never be ready for that, Corey.
What's he gonna do to LA?
Inflicting all that physical punishment on Knight on top of all the mental punishment.
I have to wonder just how long it will be until Knight comes back around looking to even the score. You don't treat a man the way Wyatt treated Knight and expect him just to take it.
The Fireflies are out for the Eater of Worlds.
What's it like being in the ring with this man?
Psychologically baffling. Every time you think you've figured out what Bray Wyatt's gonna do, he does the polar opposite.
That's just the way Bray Wyatt likes it.
Look at how many fireflies there are.
It's amazing.
These people actually believe in this guy.
Absolutely amazing.
Feels like he's more terrifying and more dangerous now than he's ever been.
Bray's thinking clearly. Well, Bray's opponent tonight is gonna find that out firsthand.
The new face of fear took the world in his hands tonight.